Banks are going through digital transformation. This is largely happening due to global competition, intense regulatory requirements, and the demands from the millennials. Mid-tier banks are no different. They want to stay relevant, they want cost-effective solution, and be competitive. At NIIT Technologies, we enable the banks to transform themselves, to deliver the new service expectation, to adopt smart IT operations, and leverage the cloud IT. With banking easy on Microsoft Azure, we now have a core banking solution on the best cloud platform.
Jamia Bank 1995 mein established hua. Us waqt ek branch se Jamia Bank banaya gaya tha. Aaj Jamia Bank ke 8 branches hain, 180 crore deposits hain, 91 crore advances hain aur 67,000 account holders hain. Hame purane system ko enhance karne mein waqt bhi zyada lag raha tha aur cost bhi zyada aa rahi thi. Hum regulatory authority ke compliance waqt pe nahi kar pate the. Aise mein Microsoft Azure hame ek acha option laga.
Banking Easy, hosted on Microsoft Azure, offers flexibility in terms of scale-up or scale-down with no significant investments in hardware, software, and related manpower. Now, with availability of Microsoft Azure data centers in India, we plan to offer other Azure services like Office 365, CRM, data services, and disaster recovery to banks based on their requirements. The solution substantially improves employee performance in terms of any branch banking, more computing power and secured value-added services.
Microsoft Azure ने इंडिया में जब अपना डेटा सेंटर एस्टेब्लिश किया तो जामिया कोऑपरेटिव बैंक पहला अर्बन कोऑपरेटिव बैंक था जिसने अपना डेटा और एप्लीकेशन डेटा सेंटर में माइग्रेट किया. ये सिर्फ कॉस्ट सेविंग ही नहीं बल्कि अपनी सर्विसेज को इम्प्रूव करने और उन्हें दूर दूर तक पहुँचाने की भी बात है. अब हम ज़्यादा एफिशियंट हैं और रेगुलेटरी अथॉरिटी के कम्प्लायंस वक्त पे कर पा रहे हैं.
बैंकिंग इजी ऑन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एज्योर इज बिल्ट फॉर टुमारो. It is an excellent opportunity for mid-tier banks to embrace the future now.